Hello, in this video tutorial I will show you how to create a plugin, and this plugin is for create a new script, a custom script. The plugin is added to the server storage, and the new script for created with this plugin, it's added to the server script service. Also, this plugin use this image, my photo image, and add it in the plugins area. Let's see the script for this plugin. This script is a simple script, and I rename it to CutFS plugin. You can see the script, it's simple and use the Roblox API. The first line of source code provides a way for plugin to undo and redo change, and this variable is use it into the last line of code to use it. The next line of source code create the toolbar with the name CutFS Roblox Tools. Then I add this CutFS script button variable, and I create a button for my plugin, and with this variable I connected this button, and I run this source of code. First it's a new instance for the script. Basically it's what we're doing by pressing this icon and select the script. And the next line of code is script name, new script name, CutFS script, and this work like rename, and the feel of the plugin it's with new script source, where I add this source code for the new plugin. Now let's see what it's this Roblox asset ID. So Roblox asset ID, the last argument from create button, it's you use this this image ID, and can be copy with copy asset ID and passed into the script script code into create button. After I create this script into server storage, and I rename it CutFS plugin, you need to save it as a local plugin into your Roblox mini game. Also, you can publish as a plugin. And even sell this plugin. You can see I submitted this plugin. Let's see how this working. So basically go to the mini game area and press the button. You can see the new cutFS script is created into server script service. Let's see how this source code have in the script. So print hello script by cutFS with a comment and a new function for this script. You can see the script is created into server script service because I set this into new script parent. So new script parent is set to game get service server script service. This is all for today. Thank you. Please subscribe and like it. Bye bye.